Are you crazy? What are you doing there?
Do you know there is a concept called tree sitting?
Now what's that? You want to sit on a tree now?
You're almost there. Usually, a protester sits on a tree on a small built platform to protect it from being cut down.
And you're implying that protesters have convinced logging companies to not to cut trees?
That's right! Welcome to Life Flows in Depth. This is your host Katie
and Nupura,
where we spread the awareness
and share the conversation
with the hope of making small changes
in someone's life.
This is the story of Julia Butterfly Hill. Julia Butterfly Hill is an environmental activist who lived on a tree for 738 days to prevent it from being cut by a logging company called Pacific Lumber Company.
Are you guys wondering why butterfly in her name? I'll tell you a fun story. Once Julia was on a hike and a small butterfly sat on her finger and was her companion throughout the hike. That's when she nicknamed herself as Butterfly.
When I was up there for a while and I got involved in like the hardcore part of this direct action movement, I didn't have any direct action experience at all. My very first action was climbing in a tree and hanging out there for a couple of years.
The story starts here. She met with an accident and the steering wheel of a car penetrated into her skull. She regained abilities to walk and talk after some intensive therapies.
This tragic incident changed her mind, and that's when she decided to bring an impact to this community.
After that, to self-explore, she took a trip to California.
1,000-year-old, a giant redwood tree, also named as Luna, was discovered by Earth First organization, and they were looking for a volunteer to sit on that tree.
The tree was blue marked for cutting. In order to protect it, Julia Hill's journey of tree sitting thus began. Julia Hill climbed the first time for 5 days, the second time for 6 days, and the final time for 738 days. Marking it as world history.
By using the ropes, Earth First activists sent her the food supplies. She used solar-powered cell phones for radio interviews, and for meals, she used a single-burner propane stove.
Over 100 letters a week, and I respond to each and every one of them.
And that keeps her vigil from being a lonely one.
I really wish I had time to get lonely. I light up my candles and I work long into the night.
And wouldn't you know it, all of our differences started to arise.
I was broken physically, emotionally, mentally, spiritually. I had to be broken on every level. 2 days after the men pulled out from having been a seed, the worst storm came. It lasted 18 hours. And it was howling. And I was, but that's how I made it through. And the reason I made it through is because I let go of my life. It was like, okay, if I die, I die. Because I've let go of my fears now, that come along with being afraid to die or being afraid to get hurt, they don't have any control over me anymore. No one has control over me anymore. You want to hurt me? You want to stoop to your lower self? Bring it on.
The Pacific Lumber Company hired a security guard to camp at the base of the tree in order to starve her out. Well, if there is any problem, then there has to be a solution when you have a focused goal with clear intentions in your mind. 19 Earth First supporters hiked up the hill in the rain to supply the food.
Complete! Complete! See you later, brothers.
Drive safe. Be careful out there.
We love you, Luna. We love you, Julia.
On December 18, 1999, Julia Butterfly Hill came down to the ground and became a powerful voice for the environment.
And guess what? The Pacific Lumber Company agreed to preserve Luna and all the trees within 200 feet. Hooray!
Till today, we have heard a lot of ways to conserve trees, like paperless billings, not using paper products. But tree sitting was totally unique to me. Was it for you?
Was it for you?
Was it for you?
Save trees.
Save trees.
Guys, you don't have to do a tree sit, but do whatever that is possible to you. One last thing. What are you doing to conserve trees? Please comment down in the video.
Save the environment, save the trees, and save Mother Earth. Guys, if you like this video, please hit the like button, share this video, and subscribe to our channel,
Life Loosened Up.
Thank you for watching.